Occidente o Mindoro, lahat ng namumuno sa lalawigan na ito, sa lahat ng mamamayan, tinatanggap po namin kayo hindi lamang sa magandang bayan ng Sablayan, hindi lamang sa magandang mapagmahal na lalawigan ng Occidente o Mindoro, kundi po sa aming puso at sa aming buhay. We would like to welcome you to walk into our hearts, into our souls, and to our lives. Tayo po, kayo, kami, iisa po tayo. Galing ni Maropa, galing ni Maropa. Tayo po ngayon as we open the EMRA 2019. Ipagdiriwang po natin. Let us celebrate that time-old tradition among us Filipinos, the concept of bayanihan. Hindi kailanman nasasabi ang bayanihan sa mga palaro na rehiyon at pambansa. Pero ngayong araw na ito, tayo po ay nagbabayanihan, the root word of which is bayani. So today, as we embark and open our arms and hearts to you, I would like to invite you to become heroes, as players, as heroes, as we play in all the games that we will engage in. Let us push each other up. Let us make each other excel in his or her own event. And there lies the concept of heroism. So any athletic meet should be the planting of seed of excellence. In any event, let it be an event of planting the culture of heroism in all of us. And as the athletes become heroes of their own time, then as you go back to your respective provinces, you will be the lighted candles who will scatter and be advocates of heroism. Ngayon po, ang kabataan ay binibigyan ng pagkakataon na maging bayani ng kanilang sariling panahon. At yan ay ating gagawin. Sa ating paglalaro, ating pipilitin na ang ating mga kapwa manlalaro ay bibigay ang lahat-lahat sa kanila. At yan mag-uumpisa ang sinasabi natin ng culture of excellence. And as we travel along the path of excellence, dyan din po uusbong ang bunga at ang matipunong puno ng kabayanihan sa ating lahat. If there is a culture of excellence, if there is a culture of heroism among our young people, then we are assured that this country, the Philippines, the only country God has given us, will become the greatest nation on earth. And I would like to challenge each and every one of you. Let us stand tall and equal to any player, to any athlete on earth. Because katulad nga po ng sinabi ko, galing ni Maropa, galing ni Maropa. Tayo po ang pinakabatang rehiyon sa bansang Pilipinas. Pero kahit bata, dito po mag-uumpisa the true revolution of change, the true revolution of excellence, and the true revolution of heroism. Sa atin pong lahat na taga Maropa, ang kininap po natin na ang rehiyon ito, ang rehiyon ng mga bayani. Maraming salamat, magandang hapon, mabuhay po ang rehiyon ng Maropa.